RayAtom helps us create an ecosystem, an environment which comes with a corporate lifestyle. Like you get to learn in groups. My name is Madhav Mishra and I'm from January 2018 cohort batch. I currently work as product manager for Jio Media Services, Reliance Jio Infocom. So initially when the cohort started in January, I was quite on a very low side trying to understand what exactly happens in the world of data, how a data scientist thinks, how the storytelling goes on. So I just wanted to understand how the flow goes, which helped me in opening my blogging concepts. It was really fun working with commit.live, how commit.live has explored each and every perspective in very detail. So it's like, it's kind of a battle, it's kind of a pain, but trust me, when you start it off, you will enjoy a lot. You can share your views with some person, as our batch consists of people with more than 70 plus years of experience and people who are just about to graduate. So there's a mixture of whole everything into it. So Datagiri is an event wherein you can come and know what decision tree is, what random forest is. And along with that, even there you have the hands-on practice. So like people who all are interested can join Datagiri event, because if you don't have any knowledge, you can come up, you can sit in Datagiri event, you can understand concepts and then decide which path you want to go in the field of data science. Currently, I have given interviews in a couple of organizations which has been provided by RayAtom. So there's Juhi Sabarwal who has helped us a lot. From a month, like 6 months down the line, we have started coming up with new organizations. The hiring process is on a very boom. To all students who really want to make their career in data science and to work from the end-to-end pipeline, I would recommend RayAtom, because they start from the scratch, knowing how you can build your GitHub account, coming to Python, ML, NLP, time series, then Hadoop, ecosystem, everything from end to end, from making your base account in GitHub to putting it to a Docker file, making an API and hitting and getting the results. If I am asked to define data science is learn equal to do real work. And that's what RayAtom follows.